Laura! What the hell happened?
This storm, it came out of nowhere. These clouds, they just surrounded the plane.
Laura, listen. I saw the crash from here, so you must be close to my position. Just get back here safe.
All right. On my way. I'm really glad you moved.
You and me both, girl.
One moment they were fine, the next, there was this storm. It came out of nowhere.
It's not your fault, Laura.
I called them here, Roth.
Hey, we'll find another way.
Mayday, mayday. This is co-pilot Jessica Barron.
Another pilot.
1-7-7-8.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me?
Yeah, badly hurt when I landed. I need urgent aid. Is anyone there?
Captain Jessup, do you read?
I've deployed a smoke signal. Please respond.
Damn it, he can't hear me. I have to get to him.
No.
His signal's just over there.
We've got our own people to worry about. We'll need to regroup as soon as they find Sam.
I can't just leave him out there alone. I need to get to him.
Sometimes you've got to make sacrifices, Lana. You can't save everyone.
I know about sacrifices.
No. You know about loss. Sacrifice is a choice you make. Loss is a choice made for you.
I can't choose to let him die, Roth.
Probably right, but we got orders. I'm gonna head down and join the others at the plane. You keep checking these ruins.
Yeah, I'll get right on. Waste of fucking time.
Here, Reyes. What's your situation?
We followed a group of men to some kind of city. This place is insane, Roth. What the hell are they doing here?
I don't know, and I don't think I want to know. Any sign of Sam or Whitman?
Nothing yet. Are you with Lara?
Yes. We'll be heading down the mountain soon to meet up with you.
Okay. We'll try to get in a bit closer. Keep this channel open.
Signal. Come on. We gotta get back.
Shut up and let me finish.
Thank you. Don't worry, there's gotta be another way off this rock, right?
I hope so. Any sign of Sam?
Yeah, we tracked her to some old Japanese palace.
I don't like the sound of that.
Hey, don't worry, she's probably just, sightseeing.
You're a terrible liar, Alex. You have to be careful in there. Good luck.
Is naive and predictable. Kill her!
The Oni! The Guardians are here! Shimazuri
Nyakiro! Come on, get out!
Stay back!
Thing still works.
I heard something below. The Guardians will kill them. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me. I hate tombs. Queen and her Storm Guard. Himiko, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. Journey, a pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. But why? And there you are, Queen. Not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Thank you. here! Hey, woman, don't shoot. Let's be friends. The Guardians will kill us all for trespassing.
Who are these Guardians? What do they want?
The way out of here was right below them. Should do it.
It's Laura!
Oh, God, Laura. It's good to hear your voice.
Yours too, Sam. Is the rest of the crew with you?
No, I just managed to steal this radio off a guard.
A guard?
I've been kidnapped.
What? Where are you?
I don't know. Some old Japanese palace. They keep talking about a fire ritual. Laura, I'm fucking terrified. Shit, someone's coming. I've got to hide this thing.
Sam? Sam! A fire ritual. Like the mural in Himiko's tomb. Roth, are you there?
I'm heading towards the palace. The others are being held there too.
I'll catch up to you and we can go in together. Dressed like storm guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, love. You sound like that. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like that. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Chose one for the test.
Well, maybe she's the one.
God damn it! Get over here! I got it!
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Laura? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Laura.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she's
oh, no!
Sam? Ah! Sam?
Ah! Help me, Sam!
out, man! Oh, shit! I'm taking fire!
Come out of there!
Thank you.
supplies on board.
What's going on? We caught a clear from Haiti, Chop, Somalia.
What about the other ones?
No, nothing. Gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chopper.
The smell.
Where's the old man?
I don't know what you're talking about. Please.
You are lying. I know you stayed here.
Please. I don't.
You need to lose from your time. Help me!
Any sign of any old man?
No.
Stop after him, or he won't get far.
What about the other one?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why's Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
Yes.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider.
Oh, shit!
There!